Anish is an artist who is so well known, I think he needs very little said. But to remind you, he is Turner Prize winning, he's represented Britain at the Venice Biennale. His Cloudgate sculpture in Chicago is widely regarded to be the most popular and most visited public work of art in the world. He's very familiar to many of us who've been watching the Olympics over the summer for the latest ambitious sculpture, Orbit Tower, created for the Olympic Park. And of course he has a long connection with the Northeast as well, having created the giant sculpture inside the Baltic building before it was open to the public. And I think for many people, myself included, his 2009 show at the Royal Academy in London was a huge highlight of the cultural calendar.
Tees Valley Giants as a concept, I think, is bold and unique, and we'll take it forward from here before too long. So that Middlesbrough is the first one is wonderful. So if any of you want me to sign your book, I'd be happy to do so. Thanks.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to shake your hand, please. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And how are you spelling Hannah?
I'd absolutely love your work.
We did this one.
I know.
But we never sent you it because nobody told us where to send it. So.
Well, I've never seen it.
Oh, well.
So,
thank we you. Sent you.
That's one of the old ones.
Oh, that's the old one. Gosh, you've got the whole collection. Excellent.
Thank you very much.
Sure, you're welcome.
Signing this
for me,
please.
Sure.
It's a true pleasure. Thank you very much.
I've never seen it actually published. Oh, that's good. I'll get it.